It's coming.
Go, go, go.
NFL star and Heisman Trophy winner Matt Leinart is known for his heroics on the football field, especially for his playing days at USC. But what Matt is doing to help inner city kids in the Los Angeles area makes him so much more of a star. And he's doing it way under the radar. Matt has created a football league for 7th and 8th graders where he supplies the youngsters with uniforms, lunch, free rides, and a chance to hang out with an NFL star. All at no cost.
It's fun, you know, and they're having a good time, you know, and it's just all about them knowing that they have a chance to make it, you know.
Boy, I tell you about it, it keeps the kids in LA on the football field and off the street.
Nearly 150 kids participate in the league. Coach Miguel Perez tells me he's seen firsthand how being on a sports team can impact a child's life, from the field to the classroom to the home.
Why is it so important for them to be on the football field?
They practice it, they start to believe in their own abilities, so their confidence went up. And now they're learning how to learn and think while they're tired. So now going to the classroom is like, well, I'm just sitting here taking notes. I can be productive. There's actually things I can do.
These kids have never been exposed to anything like this, you know, and that's why it's awesome for us to, you know, myself, the coaching staff, and all, just to give them the chance, you know, give them a chance that a lot of us, you know, even a lot of these coaches who grew up in LA never had, you know.
Oh, look at that.
There's some really talented kids out here, and you know, they're just having a great time.
If it wasn't for Leinart's efforts, most of these kids would not be able to afford to participate in such activities. And most of them are now bound to play high school football. But not everyone would make it to the NFL. I asked Leinart, what would he be if he wasn't a professional football player?
If you weren't a football star, what would you be today?
Shoot, something in TV, broadcasting, commentating,
really?
something like that.
Okay, would you ask me?
Not an interview. I'm not going to be an interviewer. I'm going to just sit behind the desk and talk about sports.
And even though Matt did not play today, he's still the MVP. In West Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting